Hi, I'm in 30 kilometers from Bikaner. There's a very fascinating temple called the Karni Mata Temple at Deshnok. The fascinating aspect of this temple are the rats here. I must warn you, this is not for the squeamish or the faint-hearted or those who have ratophobia. But the folklore surrounding the temple is that Karni Devi asked the Lord of Death, Yam Dev, to spare the life of a storyteller. When Yamdev did not relent, Karni Devi turned all the storytellers of the region into rats, and thus depriving Yamdev of human souls. I'll show you what this place is around, but I must warn you, the sights may disturb some of you. It's terrible good luck, I can't call in a figurative sense, terrible not in a bad sense, to see a white rat in the temple. So I'm going to be on a good look on a lookout for a white rat. If I find one, then I'll show that to you as well, and maybe with my good luck, you guys can have some luck as well. But here are some of the images of the temple. Here are the people feeding the rats. Don't be surprised if the rats tickle your feet and brush past you. Don't scream, they're very used to humans now. And don't mind if you come in close contact with them. Here. But they're all around the temple premises. Here, two of them. Sleeping calmly. Here's a little one. Hello. Where are you? Are you? So there you have it. Are you gonna tickle my feet now? No, not interested.